When you don't want something heavy like pasta, but yet you want that pasta look or even that feel on the plate or maybe to go along with the dish. This thing here, now we ordered this online. Good news is you can find them here locally. And I tell you what, we'll put together a quick zoodle recipe and show you where you can pick up your zoodle maker coming up on Culinary Nunnsense. I guess it was about a year ago that Cindy saw these online, showed them to me, and I was like, all right, we've got to get some of these just because they are, well, number one, it's fun. Number two, it's easy. Number three, it's a new twist on an old favorite, the zucchini. And it works more than just with zucchini. You can do parsnips or even some of the heirloom carrots, the ones that are colored, purple carrots, things like that. And also, if you find long, skinny sweet potatoes, you can do the same thing and get the same sort of idea. Now, you're saying, all right, which online store do I have to go to? I'm going to make it that much easier for you because here in Jacksonville, guess what? They sell one that's almost like it at local Walgreens. You can see it's got a little as TV symbol. So if you go into the local Walgreens, you'll be able to find those. I think they were about $13-$14 or something like that. But what they bring to the table is absolutely a nice twist on if sometimes pasta in the summertime or even when it gets warm in the springtime here is just a little too heavy. It makes a nice salad if you want a cold app or if you want something to go along with a dish, give it that Italian kind of pasta flair. It works just as well there. So this is just how easy it comes together. And it gives you the little seeded discard. So most of the seeds do not go into it. You actually get that little seed core to come out as it's got a hollow spot in between. And this is how easy it is. With our bowl of zoodles, that's the zucchini noodle, we're gonna go right into a skillet here that I put in a little bit of coconut oil. I'm gonna add these, season, toss, and you're gonna see just how fast this comes together to make a nice pasta-like dish. We can kill the heat and get ready to plate our zoodles, piping hot and steaming fresh. And look at that, they stayed together just like pasta would, which makes it really easy for plating and even decoration. Not only that, it just looks good, period, when it's even coming out. Look at the strands, I told you, miles and miles of zoodles. And there you go, the finished product. And treat it just like you would a pasta, your favorite tomato sauce, put a little cheese on top, and you've got something. And when I tell you that it's just like noodles, you know, I think it was about a year ago when we started this Culinary Nunnsense thing that we did some spaghetti squash, and people were amazed at how much like noodles it really is. And it literally, look, it keeps going. It's miles and miles and miles of zoodles. Does it taste just like pasta? No, I wish it did. It tastes like zucchini or it tastes like the noodles, but it's a nice trick to the brain to give you that same sort of mouthfeel without having all the carbs. So if you're watching your carb intake, this is the perfect thing. And they sell these now locally at the Walgreens, so it makes it that much easier for you to try doing some zoodles. You know, if you do that and pair yourself up a nice little mushroom stuffed chicken rotini, what, you don't have the recipe for mushroom stuffed chicken rotini? Well, guess what? That's coming up on next week's Culinary Nunnsense. But in the meantime, when it comes to faking out the brain, making it feel like you're eating pasta when you're actually eating miles and miles of zoodles, with that help from the little zoodle maker, well, there is none better.